Welcome back to another video. In this video I'm going to be float fishing a worm under a float, just a really simple rig. Super simple, just a swan chubber float, or I think people call it a chubber or a loafer float. Don't really know the names of floats and things. 1.5 gram split shot and then 2 half-gram split shots. Then finally, a size 12 or 14 hook with a bit of worm that I dug up from my garden earlier today on the end. And I had a really good session the other day. First fish of the day. Lovely little chub. There he is, nice fish. Oh, off he goes. There's a slightly better fish. Oh. A nice chub. There he is. Oh, off he goes. Took my worm as well, so I'll rebait. But at least he got a meal. I think that's the least he deserves after being hooked. Look at that fish. Nice one. Got him unhooked. It's a lovely fish. Let's let him go. I'm going to give him a bit of time to rest. He's ready.
Whoa. That is a huge minnow. Look at that. Probably a PB. Not much, but a new personal best. Nice fish. Probably a personal best minnow for me. Nothing big, but let's get him back. Off he goes. Ah, there's a little trout. Oh, it looked like a trout, might have been a chub or something. Popped off at the last minute. Took my worm as well, so rig it back up. Little trout. Ooh, nice one. Look at him, he's tiny. Get him unhooked and back quickly. Nice little fish. Off he goes. There's a fish. Let's get him up here. There you go. That hooks right in the corner of the mouth. Absolutely perfect. That fish, really nice. I'm not gonna touch him because I can't wet my hands. There he is, nice trout, accidental catch. Let him go. Tiny trout. Tiny little baby one. Look how small he is. He's tiny. There he is. Nice fish. That's going to do it for today. I've had a really good session with a couple of nice trout, a couple of nice chub, a couple of minnows and things. So, yeah, always fun to catch lots of species. Float fishing seems to really be doing well this time of the year, so if you don't float fish or have never tried it, I really, really recommend it. It's great fun, it's pretty easy. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll catch you in the next one. As always, all of the gear, floats and stuff that I use will be linked below in the description. Catch you in the next one.